for joining us, everyone. We are live ringside in the internationally known resort town of Orlando, Florida. If you even think about changing that channel, you'll regret it. Stay tuned.
The universe is dying to know what's going on. Coming off a little cocky right there. Could be dangerous.
Definitely a fan favorite.
It doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars. Doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars.
I'm left with more questions than answers after that.
I'm glad I'm not the only one who's confused.
That's right, partner. I don't think that went the way it was supposed to.
Watch how you speak, the greatest of all time, baby. Ali, I surpassed y'all. Gonna distance y'all won't last now. Smash with the elbow, cracking the glass jaw. You better knuckle up. Dream crusher coming out swinging. Open you up, yeah, your luck is up. Cover up, I ain't nothing to mess with. Hear him scream, oh no, cause I'm blessed, kid. You're not that fit to rock with this. Giving it all you got, but you're not that sick. I leave you out cold. Now you panicking, frantic from the attack. It's embarrassing, now they all know. Cover up, I ain't nothing to mess with. Hear them scream, oh no, cause I'm blessed, kid. Y'all won't last now. Smash with the elbow, cracking the glass jaw. You better knuckle up. Dream crusher coming out swinging. Open you up, yeah, your luck is up. Cover up, I ain't nothing to mess with. get a hero's welcome, you get a nod, that's it. It's obvious you're not that fit to rock with this. Giving it all you got, but you're not that sick. I leave you out cold, now you panicking, frantic from the attack. It's embarrassing, now they all know. Cover up, I ain't nothing to mess with. Hear them scream, oh no, cause I'm blessed, kid. Y'all won last night, smashed with the elbow, cracking the glass jar. You better knuckle up, dream crusher, coming out swinging, open you up, get your luck is up. Cover up, I ain't nothing to mess with, hear them scream, oh no, cause I'm blessed, kid.
Gentlemen, these fans have waited long enough and they are ready for this party to start. I've been doing this a while, so trust me when I say this has got instant classic written all over it. Stay tuned. The championship is up for grabs right here next.
We have a real fan favorite taking on some tough competition.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Championship. Introducing the champion from every man's nightmare, weighing in at 205 pounds, he is the NXT champion, Nightmare.
What a night! All right, it's time to kick this thing off.
And I've seen countless championship matches over the past few years, and this one ranks right up there with some of the most anticipated.
Perfectly executed. Sickening thud. that every day. And he lands a hellacious uppercut. Simply incredible athleticism. Hoping to end it early. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Looking for the quick pin. Can he end it quickly? And the champ kicks out.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Challenger's starting to falter. So much on the line here in the match for him.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
He slams him down with authority. Look at this. There is absolutely no wasted motion in this attack. An elbow drop. Byron, he's got the sleeper locked in. The sleeper hold is locked in.
This could be it. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Whoa, did you see what he just did? Incredible! The champ to the top turnbuckle. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Ah, and look at the pain in those eyes right now. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Not so fast. Wait a minute. Look out! There's the cover. Can he do it? And he manages to get the shoulder up.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
This guy's dangerous in and out of the ring. And it looks like he wants to prove just that. The human body can only absorb so much of that. He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open? These superstars look determined to destroy each other here tonight, which is what you would expect, I guess, when the gold is on the line.
He knows he's in trouble. Incredible. This has to be it.
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
Could this be it? One. Two.
No, he kicks out at 2.5.
Yeah, he's not done yet. He is a one-man gang in there.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Oh, he turns it around.
Oh, I think this man means business.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now. Just when you thought he had nothing left.
This should do it right there. He's got to be running on empty at this point.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Not so sure that was a good idea.
Yeah, he might end up paying for that in the long run.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Saw that one coming. Oh, man, talk about a hard landing. Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
Well done. Hurricane Rana, and nobody does it better. He could do it here. One.
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Nice kick out there.
The challenger in some big trouble here. The champ might just have nothing left in his tank.
Yeah, I don't know, Cole. We've seen finisher after finisher from him tonight, and now it seems to me like he's the one that's finished.
Clearly, they're both running on fumes right now, and at this point, it might just be a matter of which superstar's tank reaches empty first.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Oh, and it's a reversal. Showing an aggressive side here. Going to be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Looks like both these superstars have found that little extra something to keep themselves going here tonight.
Will he be victorious? One. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
That elbow will leave you dazed. Not today. Great move by him right there.
Yeah, let's see that one again.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of the...
He finally got it, guys.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are. I think that's it.
He's lining him up. He wants it one more time.
It's all academic from here.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Shoulders down. This could be it. Two.
What a title defense.
Guys, I literally got chills after watching that thrilling championship match.
With everything going on lately, we thought we might see him tonight. This is going to get interesting. Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
not feeling the love for that superstar.
Loud and proud.
Not making any friends, but not really concerned about it either.
That about sums it up.
Not sure what to make of that, but
okay. Talking is one thing, but performing is another.